It's the middle of winter, but here in southern Sweden, it's been a mild November and December. Sorry about the purring in the background. That's my cat. He's the loudest purring cat I've ever met. So it's been mild here in Sweden, with the exception of two cold weeks. Even so, as I don't have my heating system with the boiler up and running, I was very excited to insulate the rooms of my guest apartment.
I just miss you more than anything. It's way too quiet in the house. I'm just wasted on the couch. Guess I don't wanna feel anything. Wish you'd stayed here beside me. This isn't how it's supposed to be. Wish you'd stay. Can't shake that feeling that we said goodbye too soon. I know the hour's getting late. I shouldn't sit here contemplating. I just can't stop thinking about us. I won't forget a single thing from drunken nights to Sunday mornings and how you smile at me. Wish you'd stay here beside me. This isn't how it's supposed to be. Wish you'd stay here right with me. I can't shake that feeling. Goodbye too soon.
The angle around the windows isn't perpendicular, so I'm adjusting the framing around the windows so the angles are 100 degrees. So the wood that I just used for the windowsill, it's better quality than the other stuff, because this is going to show, this will be a part of the windowsill, an extension of it, and this will be covered by boards and then lime plaster, so that will never show. This paint will be removed and then sanded down, then I will plaster it and then I will paint it. So this will be, this is going to have to last longer and look better. I'm using wooden fiber insulation, so completely natural, made out of wood. And I'm gonna use a very thin layer because it is recommended not to use a too thick layer when you have an old stone wall like this, because the difference that you create between hot and cold can cause mold and water damage. Also, if you want to make thicker layers, I need to start building around the radiators, because they, unless I want to redo the pipe to the radiators, and that's too much work. So I'm gonna be satisfied with this much. is just 45 millimeters, 4.5 centimeters, but it's still twice as much as there were before, so shouldn't complain. Restored. Restored.